Pakistan's Lahore city has been declared the most polluted in the world by an air quality monitor as citizens continue to breathe in toxic smog since the last couple of days. According to the Swiss monitoring platform IQ Air, Lahore had an air quality ranking of 348, well over the hazardous level of 300. The citizens choking on acidic smog urge authorities to take action as their and their families' health takes a toll.
We are poor people, can't even afford doctor's fees. If someone is earning 1,000 rupees per day, how can you pay 500 rupees to a doctor? How would we meet other expenses? If we get sick, doctors are so expensive that we won't recover unless we spend 4 to 5,000 rupees. We can only plead to authorities to control the pollution.
There is so much smog and pollution here. I used to come for a walk with my children previously, but now I don't bring them out with me. Children are experiencing breathing-related illnesses. We appeal to the government, for God's sake, find a solution. There are factories and small industries operating here. Shift them somewhere else, or give them compensation, or provide them with modern technology, so we can get rid of the smog.
Air pollution has worsened in Pakistan in recent years. The cause for this pollution is a toxic mixture, which contains vehicular emissions and smoke from seasonal crop burn-off. And more than 11 million people living in Lahore are now forced to breathe in this toxic air. In the wake of this crisis, the Lahore High Court directed the Chief Minister to convene a meeting of the Environment Protection Council at the earliest to discuss the situation of the air pollution in the provincial metropolis and adjoining areas. As per Pakistan's leading daily, Dawn, Justice Shahid Karim has earlier observed that the provincial government of Punjab was responsible for making Lahore the most polluted city. He regretted that the government deliberately failed to make the city clean and green. VEON World is now available in your country. Download the app now and get all the news updates on the move.